Nice to get a road win, obviously, to start the season. In the second half in particular, I thought we played pretty well outside of the last probably minute of the game. We didn't close it out great, but for the other 19 minutes of the second half, I thought we played pretty well, especially for the first game. First half, we just didn't guard as well as we could and should, but we had the lead at halftime, which I thought in the second half we came out with a lot more defensive energy, got more loose balls, got more offensive rebounds, made more hustle plays. So it was good to see and good to get a win on the road to start the season.
About things overall?
Well, outside of missing, we only took 15 threes out of 44 shots. So I thought we were pretty effective at getting the ball inside. In the first half, Dev really kept us in the game. Without Dev, we're probably down 12 at halftime. And then in the second half, I don't think Dev took a shot. And you know what? I don't think he cared one bit, you know, so I thought he really played well in the first half to keep us in the game. And, you know, in the second half, Jimmy was able to play a little bit more. We really tried to get it inside, got their big kid in foul trouble, and then we were able to score in the paint and on top of the basket. You know, played much better.
To get those guys, particularly Davis in the first half,
yeah,
and even Ekman.
Yeah, you know what, I thought Gary helped us certainly, especially I thought even more in the second half. I thought he was good in the second half. Jimmy obviously is new. He helped us in the second half. If he could make a free throw, we'd appreciate it. He shot 9 for 9 in one of our scrimmages. Today was 2 for 5. So, pretty good in the second half. Good from the new guys. And of course, the returners. I thought Chris Brewer did a great job. Derek, Kellen, I thought in the second half, he had foul trouble in the first half. Second half, Kellen was really, really good. And made some big plays for us, and that's what it is. It's a team effort, and for us to have a chance to be successful, we need everybody. I thought that was a big deal. Obviously, I thought him fouling out was a big deal to help us because he's a good player, and he changes the way they play offensively. So we were making an effort to attack him, and I thought we did a good job with that, and I think that certainly played a big part in the game.
Talk about Chris Ortiz
that play, and usually when you get a number of shots, eventually they score, and we were able to get stop after stop after stop, and then Kalik made a big play. I thought he had more than they gave him credit for only one block. I would have said he had three or four, but I thought he played pretty well, especially in the second half, and that possession certainly was a big possession for us for sure.
Told these guys the 2 of 18 from three. I know that was a
big emphasis. Yeah, big emphasis for us. Not letting guys get open threes for the most part. Again, I'm sure when you look at the film, there'll be a bunch that they did get some uncontested ones, and sometimes you miss uncontested ones too, but I did think we did a good job trying to get out to the three-point shooter. As you guys know, it's been an emphasis for us all preseason. We did a good job in our scrimmage of not letting guys shoot threes, and tonight I thought we did a good job. They only made two, so when you do that, you have a chance to win.
Been waiting a long time for this.
I mean, it felt good. I was just happy to come out, play hard for my teammates. And, it's just real relieving, to come back.
A little foul trouble there in the first half.
Yeah.
Definitely got into more of a flow in the second half, it seemed like.
Mm-hmm. I got to work on, side of my feet, not fouling early. Coach always tells me to do that, don't foul. So I just got to work on that.
How do you feel about things, overall as a team?
I mean, I felt good. We work hard and practice every day, listen to coach, and we're supposed to execute what he tells us to do, and I feel like we did that today in the second half. Not as much in the first, but in the second half, though, a lot.
It's kind of a good way to start the season.
Yeah, I think it's a good way to start the season. I'm looking forward to the rest of the season, and when we mold and become more of a team, we play other people, it's going to be real. It's going to be fun.